Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing Dredge, which I think is some kind of fishing game. I don't really know much about it, but I guess we'll find out together. New game. So I think you play like a trawler captain. So you're like dredging for stuff with your nets and that. Oh geez, you're a grizzled looking dude in this game. It's seen some salty sea air, alright. Ah. That would be a rock. Good job, buddy. Okay. Okay. Time for fishing. Oh, this game's quite cute. Ooh, fishing spot. Okay. F, start fishing. Blue mackerel. Okay, find another fishing spot, eh? Yeah. Caught. Slightly like Tetris. Spot has been depleted. Oh, okay. So we should have carried on fishing in that first spot, even though it said it was low. You don't have the right equipment for this spot. Okay. Fishing. No. Start fishing. Blue mackerel. Oh, the fishing mechanics seem fairly obvious. Press F a bunch of times. Ah, we're full on fish. How do we dock F? Step onto the dock. The mayor is waiting. Blah blah blah. My boat. Okay. How do I sell the fish? Fishmonger. Sell all fish. Storage, cargo. Simple skimmer. Rest until dawn, I guess. Let's go fishing. Ah, this spot's respawned. Yeah, blue mackerel, nice. Trophy core. Which we might head back and sell these fish quickly. So it's still morning, isn't it? And we can head back out again. Fishmonger. Tell me about the order. Okay, we're on dock. Let's go out, get them fish. It's high intensity gaming. That's quite a nice little game. Ooh, those look like eels, don't they? Yeah. Ooh, a message in a bottle. Can we get these fish? No. Should probably head back. Yeah. Well, we caught the flounder and the eel. That's pretty good. Tab. Cabin. Messages. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, sure, whatever. Deep lore, I guess. Extreme fan fiction. To the fishmonger. Yes. This is squid? Yeah, this is squid. Nice. Ooh, it's getting dark, isn't it? Let's head back. What's that eye? The eye of Cthulhu. Yes. Okay, we'll rest up until tomorrow. Didn't realize there was night fishing as well. A hunched woman. I've come to fish. Friendly type. We could go visit that other village. Check that out. Lots of fish here. Oh, fish. Grotesque mackerel. Blue mackerel. Maybe they'll pay extra for the gross one. Give me your ugliest fish, please. Blue mackerel. Okay. Oh, another gross one. Cod. Inventory management, my favorite. Where's the black grouper from then? Handkerchief. Trophy fish. I know what you took to the fishmonger. A fish. Okay. Grotesque mackerel. You have something for me, a fish. Sure. Yeah, why not? Yeah, we'll wait till morning, I think, and then we'll set off again. Is in the bowl. Oh. Oh, I see. Lumber. It's kind of neat, different mechanic for pulling up stuff. Ooh, it's getting late. Late in the day. Ooh. Stingray. Move my other stuff around. Oh, pants. We can't. We can't fit that in our ship. Let's just head back. fishmonger. Oh, this is a pretty cool little game. Seems very chill. Just catch some fish. Roam about. On dry dock. Blah blah blah. Housekeeper. She eyes you suspiciously. Seems friendly. It's peaceful. Okay, new mission. Is gonna come back, isn't it? Snag squid, that's gross. Whoa. This little fishing game's a bit creepy, eh? What's that weird eye? Anyway, is this little marrow? Back to the fishmonger in the morning. Into morning. Oh, this is where the stingrays were. I might have space for one of these now. Oh, cool. You can read books. You can fish, you can read books, you can get timber. What's not to love? Some more fish here. Blue mackerel. Yeah, it seems like quite a cool little game. I can see myself passing some time with this. I think we're going to stop for today and maybe pick this up again, but yeah, seems like quite a cool little game. Anyway, thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.